Good morning, Hunter High. It's December 13th. I'm Piper.
And I'm Sage.
And you're watching Wolverine TV.
Seniors, on the library window, you will find a list of names as they will appear on your diplomas. If there is an error in your name, or you don't want your entire name on your diploma, or your name is missing from the list, please come to the counseling center.
Do you want to be featured in the yearbook? Come to H201 today and have your picture taken. It will be right after school until 3 p.m. Bring your friends.
Everyone is invited to a Hunter Alumni Student Panel on Monday, December 16th from 2:20 to 3:30 in the Hunter High Library. Come to learn and ask questions about college, professional experiences from our former Hunter High students earn CPA credit too.
FCCLA Winter Social is Wednesday in Ms. D's room, F208. Show off your creativity with a cookie decorating contest. It's free and you get to eat your entry after judging. See you there.
Hey Key Club, donations for Teddies for Tots and Operation Blanket are due by the end of today at 2:30. Next Wednesday, we will be making fleece blankets to donate to primary children. If you would like to help the Key Club, come to room B205 next Wednesday after school. This is a great way to gain some service hours.
For everyone who didn't get a chance to audition for Hunter's Got Talent, we will be extending the auditions one more day. Tuesday, December 17th will be the last day to audition. Sign up outside the band room and fill out our information sheet hanging outside Ms. Briner's room.
Mrs. Briner is looking for people to model custom-made clothing at Hunter's Got Talent in January. Please talk to Mrs. Briner in the room F204 with any questions.
Anyone attending FBLA Region Championship needs to stop by Ms. Briner's room to get permission forms and attend a mandatory meeting Friday after school.
Multicultural Week is upon us. Today is Native Country Attire. If you are wearing your Native Country Attire, check in during lunch in the Commons to earn spirit points for your class.
January 31st is DECA competition. It is back at it another year. Let's be ready, study hard, and have lots of fun. Come sign up in room F206.
Also come sign up for the time of your life as you work your magic down the runway with DECA's annual fashion show. Come walk on down to Mr. People's room F205 for more information.
And now for sports. Good luck to our swim team at their meet at Wasatch High today. And also to our boys basketball team who plays at Summit Academy.
Girls play basketball at Lone Peak today. Come support them in the main gym starting at 3:30.
Hunter High, let's party like it's 1999. Winter ball is at December 14th at 7 p.m. in the Hunter Commons. Tickets are $10 and can be purchased during lunch. See you there.
Juice World. For anyone who doesn't know who this is Jared Anthony Higgins, also known as Juice World, a legend. Juice World recently died December 8th, 2019. He was only 21 years old. He was flying to Chicago. He then landed and entered the airport. Shortly after walking around, he started having a seizure with blood coming out of his mouth. Paramedics got to the scene. They gave him CPR and took him to the hospital. He arrived at the hospital minutes after he was pronounced dead. There are many predictions on how he died, natural cause, or many people want to say it was drug abuse. We lost another legend. What is this world coming to?
Waiting for the exhale. I toss my pain with my wishes in a wishing well. I can't breathe, I'm waiting for the exhale. Toss my pain with my wishes in a wishing well. Still no luck, but oh well. I still try even though I know I'm gonna fail. Stress on my shoulders like an anvil. Perky got me itching like an anvil.
my past and my memories as a weapon. On the other line, I talk to addiction. Speaking of the devil, all the drugs, I miss them. This can't